Michael's music covers.
But somehow I see it through.